hunters! We have recruited the most reputed weighty weapon warriors to protect the planet from impending doom!
Ahem. Excuse me, I'm new here. How do you do this? My sword's too big, it's a burden to move. Is this normal? I'm getting awful blisters.
Ouch.
Why does my sidekick have paws and whiskers? I never was ever much of a hunter. Don't want any fresh air, much less a sunburn. But I just heard pests are in excessive numbers.
Uh-oh.
Except they're not vermin, they're all monsters.
Whoa.
Now the fifth fleet needs me to come tagging.
No.
I'd rather kick back, drink mead by the flagon. I never seen a beast. Forget to beat out the dragons, my weapon's heavy. I bet that's why my feet have been dragging. I'm no Frodo Baggins. Already wanna go home. I feel like David fighting Goliath without any stones. Looks tall, but I dodged and rolled. I just saw that monster swallow another one whole.
With fearsome fangs and claws, I'll tear you limb from limb. To fight free from my claws, you must unleash your beast within.
Yikes! If I gotta do this, I gotta start small. So from Egg to Rose, that'll be the long haul. Track down a Pookie Pookie. Felt bad for him though when I cut his tail off. Wailed on him, smashing his skull. He had his back to the ropes. I love the action, so I challenged the Rathalos. My ass was toast. Caught it off by my palico. Back to camp. Grabbed the lotion and a potion and went back again. I've been trekking with my weapon, guess I'm getting the hang of it.
Yep.
I built a bone hammer, you could say that I'm nailing it. Plus a drum made of lightning, cause I wanted to play with it. Rip out a monster collarbone and sharpen my blade with it. I'm a proud hunter now, and I see the appeal. I get prepared in a stare before eating a meal. I tend to ignore how little sympathy that I feel whenever executing a creature and hearing it squeal. I wonder how many calories did I burn.
Ooh.
Diving out the line of fire from a wyvern.
Whoa.
I whacked Agent Ath in the face, he's limping away. I couldn't help giggling when I splinted his legs, and then I let him decay after I get what I came for. Wait, maybe I'm getting a little carried away.
No,
I'm here to take names and break necks.
Check.
Oh shit, did I just wake up the apex? Yes!
Make me proud, guys.
Find me their hiding spot and I'll stomp out lives. It's about time to climb up and mount spines. Smack them down, laugh out loud while they rise around dying. It's the thrill of the hunt, still bubbling in my blood. I get a little pumped up when I kill them for fun. And then I carve up their carcasses for parts. Their claws and jaws could make great armor. Smart, just a few more scales, a carapace. A great jaguar's mane, a gyrus fang. Some legiana plates, a bear's scalp. And a red band shell, all kinds of hides and belts. And then I'll take the talons right out of your toes. Oh no, internet, I got your nose bone. I get such a rush whenever I'm cutting them up. So make like Diablos, go back under the mud. Because you're bigger, but you know we're on my level though. You can choke on your own tail, Devil Joe.
Oh,
call me cool and cool. I'm running circles on you. I'll take a Michael Jordan leap and treat your head like a hoop. Now tell the commission, I picked up the addiction. Cause I'm ripping up monsters and I call it a living. Don't matter if you're thick skin, quick, strong, or limber. I'll hit you where it hurts till I call out timber.
The most reputed weighty weapon warriors to protect the planet from impending doom.
Ahem. Excuse me, I'm new here. How do you do this? My sword's too big, it's a burden to move. Is this normal? I'm getting awful blisters.
Ouch.
Why does my sidekick have paws and whiskers? I never was ever much of a hunter. Don't want any fresh air, much less a sunburn. But I just heard pests are in excessive numbers.
Uh-oh.
Except they're not vermin, they're all monsters.
Whoa.
Now the fifth fleet needs me to come tagging.
No.
I'd rather kick back, drink mead by the flagon. I never seen a beast. Forget to beat out the dragons, my weapon's heavy. I bet that's why my feet have been dragging. I'm no Frodo
faggots already wanna go home. I feel like David fighting Goliath without any stones. Ah, close call, but I dodged and rolled. I just saw that monster swallow another one whole.
With fears on banks and
if I gotta do this, I gotta start small. Zora Magdaros, that'll be the long haul. Track down a pookie pookie, felt bad for him though. When I cut his tail off, wailed on him, smashing his skull. He had his back to the ropes, I love the action. So I challenged the Rathalos, my ass was toast. Caught it off by my palico, back to camp. Grabbed the lotion and a potion and went back again. I've been checking with my weapon, guess I'm getting the hang of it. I built a bone hammer, you could say that I'm nailing it. Plus a drum made of lightning, cause I wanted to play with it. Rip out a monster collarbone and sharpen my blade with it. I'm a proud hunter now, and I see the appeal. I get prepared in a stare before eating a meal. I tend to ignore how little sympathy that I feel whenever executing a creature and hearing it squeal. I wonder how many calories did I burn. Ooh. Diving out the line of fire from a wyvern. Whoa. I whacked Agent Nath in the face, he's limping away. I couldn't help giggling when I splintered his legs, and then I let him decay after I get what I came for. Wait, maybe I'm getting a little carried away. No, I'm here to take names and break necks.
Jack. Oh shit, did I just wake up the apex?
Yes! Make me proud, guys. Find me their hiding spot and I'll stomp out lives. It's about time to climb up and mount spines. Smack them down, laugh out loud while they writhe around dying. It's the thrill of the hunt, still bubbling in my blood. I get a little pumped up when I kill them for fun. And then I carve up their carcasses for parts. Their claws and jaws could make great armor. Smart, just a few more scales, a carapace. A great jaguar's mane, a gyrus fang. Some legiana plates, a bear's scalp. And a red band shell, all kinds of hides and belts. And then I'll take the talons right out of your toes. Oh no, internet, I got your nose blown. I get such a rush whenever I'm cutting them up. So make like Diablos, go back under the mud. Because you're bigger, but you know we're on my level though. You can choke on your own tail, Devil Joe. Call me cool in the coupe, I'm running circles on you. I'll take a Michael Jordan leap and treat your head like a hoop. Now tell the commission, I picked up the addiction. Cause I'm ripping up monsters and I call it a living. Don't matter if you're thick skin, quick, strong, or limber. I'll hit you where it hurts till I call out timber.
Slaughter all your monster friends.
Here's a dance you all can do. Let me introduce to you, Frozen. Everybody pose. Here's a dance you all can do. Let me introduce to you, Frozen. Everybody pose. Everybody, 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 then dance. 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 Everybody, everybody, ever